here.
Okay, yeah, that's perfect. Well, Coach, 2 wins in 3 days, and that's moving it in the direction you want to go in. Talk about winning games and putting your stamp on this program.
Well, you know, we talked about it before. Is winning games is a byproduct of going to work every day and seeing your you know, seeing the success on the court is great for our guys because it gives them belief in what we're doing on the non-game day. So we're able to string a couple together. You know, I definitely think it helps back everything that we're saying to our players.
Okay, Coach, talk about the momentum this gives you going into the next game you play.
I think anytime you play two rivals, specifically on a on a back-to-back weekend, find a way to win both of those, one of those being on the road, I think it's definitely got a chance to give you some momentum. At the same time, I think we've got to make sure we don't get complacent. And we've got to make sure that when we're coming to work tomorrow, we're not just trying to get to the game on Saturday. We're trying to get better day by day.
When you step outside of the MEAC and you face other teams, how special is that?
Oh, it's great because there's so many different styles of basketball, so many different ways to do it. There's not one way to win or everyone has to do it the same way. So it's great to see different conferences and you get to play quality programs like Stetson. You know, it's really great.
Okay. In closing, any final comments as we think about BCU Wildcats men's basketball? And again, you're putting your stamp on the program and it's it looks like it's going to be a great season.
Well, you know, I hope so. And I know that we've got great young men that are really working hard for each other. And I think more importantly than any of this success we're seeing on the court, you're seeing guys that are making total transformations, guys that are really understanding the importance of embracing other people's success. And I think that is allowing them to come better together on the court. So we love the wins and losses, but if I didn't allude to what our program's all about, and that's better in young men's lives, we're just happy to see that now it's coming into the wins and losses.
So the extra pass does get you a better shot.
Absolutely, it does.
Thank you, Coach.
All right, thank you.